Okay guys, Lens here, and I want you guys to go ahead, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification button for my latest videos. So let me get right into it, right? I have these phones here, and as you can see, this one is the LG G3, and this one is the LG G4. These phones can be very problematic. This one, if you happen to drop this phone, depending upon how you drop it and how many times it is being dropped, you can experience this blue screen with this. And this problem is not with the screen of the phone, but with your motherboard. Also, this is my main discussion within this video as to why I'm putting this information out there. This phone, there is this boot loop problem with the LG G4. So if you're thinking about buying this phone, I'm just letting you to know that you need to think twice. And what they can do a good thing by taking it off the market. And I think that you would probably agree with me. Okay, with this phone, right, I was trying to do over the system because the phone is just reloading. It is stuck in boot loop. And due to that, it would just keep restarting. There's this point where I nearly get it to come on after partly flashing it, but it is the same. I also tried factory resetting this phone, but it is the same. And I also downloaded about 3 different firmwares for this phone as well, meaning 3 separate ROM file for this phone. And as you can see, currently it is not turning on. And by all means, just like other phones, I should have been able to fix this issue. So those of you with the LG G4, and if it happens that you have experience with these phones, you can also comment down below and let us know. I am aware that there are temporary fix to this issue. There are temporary fix to this issue, but I'm looking for a permanent fix. What I want to bring to your attention is that I tried flashing this phone using the LG firmware tool right here, and it's not successful. There's this connection problem that is happening. There's this time where I nearly get close to getting the phone. years, which is over 1 gig. The other file is right here, right? And you can see the file size is about like 1.7 gig. Now, this is actually bad news. I'm gonna show you. It says here, this is bad news since it means you can't fix your phone simply by reflashing the software. So right now, you should be upset. So I'm just putting this one out here to notify you from here on that you need to be skeptical when it comes to some of these LG phones. Be skeptical about buying them. Do research before buying. Do review before buying. This is very messed up, and I'm just putting this one out there to let you guys to know. And I know many of you are probably looking for possible solution in resolving this issue. And to resolve this issue, I can show you a temporary way in solving this issue, but it won't last long. So by saving time and energy, I'm just pushing this one out there. And also, for a case like this, it just makes sense to just buy a new motherboard for your phone, which is a bit that would hurt, buying a new motherboard that is gonna give the same problem within another year or year and a half. So you decide on what you're gonna do, if you're gonna replace the motherboard or if you're gonna buy a new LG phone, which I highly don't recommend at this time. Guys, I'm Lens, and I hope that this video was helpful with the information that I just shared. And I hope that you would think wisely on this one. Comment down below in the comment section and let me know what's happening. Let me know if there are anyone that was successful in fixing their LG G4 boot loop bug problem. Also, this problem can be a faulty chip or one of those chip on the main board, meaning that you need to resolder the chip, and this can be very difficult. This can result in you damaging your board, and you let me know. So I'm just putting this one out there for those of you who are wondering, before getting one of these LG phones, I highly suggest that you do research, and that they can put better phones out there before messing us up with these sort of thing. So guys, just hit the subscribe button and also like this video, share this video to a friend, and do research before purchasing these phones. Also, make sure to hit the bell notification button for my latest videos.